Okay, so here we are in Upper Deepdale, and this is where we get a very clear signature of the Younger Dryas. The Younger Dryas depositional landforms, the drift hummocks, and we also see the feeder cirques, Link Cove and on the left and Cork Cove on the right. And if we follow the hummocks back up into those feeder cirques, we can actually see that we lose drift on the steps, the erosional steps leading up into the cirques, where we get eroded bedrock and roche moutonnées. And then above that, we start to pick up drift again. We see a smooth till surface with flutings on it. Some of the best flutings you'll see in the Lake District. They actually floor the cirques on either side of the buttress here, which is leads from Fairfield Summit. And so if we look down valley, we can see that what appears to be chaotic hummocks in front of us here, as we turn left, we can actually see looking down valley that the hummocks are actually aligned in chains, and they line up to create arcuate chains of hummocks. So they're in fact not chaotic at all, but are in aligned laterofrontal position. So they're actually laterofrontal moraines representing ice recession rather than stagnation back up into the upper end of the valley. And on the far valley wall, you can see the outermost limit of the Younger Dryas, which is the drift limit, which is essentially the point at which you can actually see a break from more vegetated slope to slopes with screes and boulders above. So that represents the outer limit, which is the, if you like, the uppermost lateral position.